characters who are waiting around for luck to change their lives when they're perfectly fine the way they are. And so it reminds me of, I've been telling this story on the road as well. Like, I don't know if any of you guys know this, but last week, probably almost 2 weeks ago now, is that right? There was a $5 million ticket that was won in Cornerbrook, Newfoundland, where I'm living. And so my folks had a ticket, and nobody came forward. And so instead of checking their ticket, they proceeded to live around Cornerbrook for 2 weeks pretending they're millionaires. And that they were just squeezing the last couple of weeks of normalcy in their lives. That's really weird, isn't it?
That's really, really weird. They could be millionaires, but they're living it either way.
Yeah, it still hasn't been claimed, apparently. Before we came out on this tour, I was lucky enough to get a Volvo car given to me. And it needed a little bit of work, and Dad and myself, we started working on the car, you know? And it was like, it's like that, you know, father-son working on the car moment. It happened. And so this was, I was excited to be working in the car with Dad and learning a little bit about how to fix it in the future. And Dad said if they did in fact win the $5 million, he was gonna get someone else to work on the car. That's it. Nice fella.
Yeah. And maybe they did win the $5 million. I'll find out halfway through the tour they won the $5 million and Sherman is nowhere to be found. I left doing the Winter Island tour myself. So long, sucker! Folks, before we finish up here, though, there's a few people we'd like to give a nod to who've helped make this evening very, very great. And Carla and Todd and who else? We've got Frank on sound and the Eastlink boys and all of those people. So collectively, can we give them all a very warm round of applause? They're awesome people, an awesome venue here.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Yeah. And thank you. Yes, this was this venue was, like I said, it's not. It doesn't quite have the intimacy that some of those rooms had that we played so far. But we're kind of hoping that we will manage to kind of make it work anyway here tonight. And I can actually, now that I've accustomed to the light, I can see some of your faces, so it feels a bit better. Anyway, I'm going to finish with one of your songs and send them on their way out into the freezing cold.
Yeah. The fortune cookie, fortune behind the that you need the most.